I love the Godot engine. So many games use it. What was the only one I played? Domekeeper used it. There's gonna be so many new things, I suppose. Lots of balance, I bet. Minus 20, isn't that what this guy starts with? No! Wow, this dude got reworked entirely. Oh, I see. Minus 100% speed modifications. He do be chunky though. But that also means you can't reach minus 20 with him. This dude's so boring. Harvesting modifications, how is that really anything? Alright, this guy got nerfed. His only downside used to be the harvesting one. And he was OP, that's why I never played with him. Other than Danger Zero, he was way too easy and straightforward. Literally, melee, strong melee, and then armor, and that's it, and you win. But now he's got a heavy attack speed downside. Is Danger 5 the max? Yeah, okay. Nice. Recycle 12 weapons, damn. I guess that's to be done with this guy. This guy got nerfed recently, I think. Minus 33% used to be. I think. Damage. I feel like I gotta start the game again because I'm sure everything got balance changed like this. Probably got upped and downed. Harvesting. Ooh, increased. Let's go with a knife, why not? There isn't much difference between these two. If you're reaching level 20, you're gonna win. Maybe a bit harder of a level 20, but it doesn't really matter in the run. Potato. Wait a minute. How do I play this again? Do I need the mouse? I forgot. Plus one health? Why? Oh, because I leveled up. Lose all money at the start of a round, okay. Precise. Isn't medieval like super good? Yeah. So many precise. Did I used to play with the controller? think so. What the fuck? I'm not one-shotting them. Already second round and I'm already not one-shotting them. Oh, I see. Yeah, that's new. Very nice. Materials healing, XP gain, pickup range, item price, damage size, bounces, piercing. Percentage piercing damage. What's that from? Pumpkin. Burning speed, eye surgery, burning spread, snake. Knockback. For double mate. Mate. Not mate. Mate. Riel. Materials in crates. That's from the bag. Pre-rolls bunny. Trees. Percentage enemy. Enemy speed. Interesting. What's with the crits? Holy shit. It has crit like 4 times in a row. 40% chance. And even more. I feel like the little shark ones are much faster. Or not much, a little bit faster than they used to be. Not sure though, I haven't played in a while. Bruh, I just won harvesting! Thank you. I don't want Shredder. Ooh, another bag. Why does it keep track of it? Just interesting, I guess? People ask for it. Oh yeah. I don't like this background. Feels so good. That, oh god, I'm so weak. You don't feel obligated to gather every single piece of material on the field. I could have bought that for a free reroll. Current level, huh? Nice. I hope he doesn't get rid of these old icons, but he probably will because there's an inconsistency. I don't like these icons, I prefer the old ones. Although the old ones are a bit not, what's the word? Intuitive. The nose. Don't really want to go for guns. Why do I always click? Do I need to click? It's such a habit. I don't need to do it. I've been doing it for tens of hours. Maybe more. I've been doing it for 100 hours. Every time I start a match, clicking, I click once. Wow, already Vikings. Ugh, this is rough. All I wanted was some harvesting at the start. Also, holy shit, the Vikings are fast. blade? Do I have a blade? No, only medical. This weapon has dealt damage during the last wave. Oh wow, we get information. That's extremely good. I like how my scissors are the best. Crit chance. I think it's worth losing the others. See, I did it again. It's so nice having precise set bonuses for this crossbow. I guess that's the point. Lifesteal, lifesteal. I kinda do have lifesteal. Harvesting. Yes. Get a free reroll. Crit chance would be nice. I have a lot. Precise weapons and medical, apparently. Range? No. Did it again. Eggs? They take 1 second longer, I think, to hatch. I haven't kept up with the patch notes. Oh shit! I gotta recycle 12 weapons! I guess that's not too bad if I buy any common weapons towards the end. And I didn't get a great start so far. This is the most potato song. Bad is armor now. I think it's still 1 out of 15. Instead of 1 out of. Used to be 1 minus armor divided by 10 damage taken, but now it's 1 minus armor divided by 15. Wait, I never get any fucking crate anyway. Why did I get the bags? Huh. 62 exactly. Do I care about range? It would put me exactly at 0. Look. Any crate, anyway, ever, please. I have like 3 bags. Haven't gotten a single crate so far. Waves are always pretty rough. Ranged and tanks, sheesh. things. Whoa. Was it recycle items or recycle weapons? Bruh, okay, I get it. I don't want so many medical guns. Jeez. That harvesting, though. This wave is the small monster. I kinda gave up giving suggestions back when I started feeling normal. Now it became super popular and ouch. My voice was pretty meaningless. Do I have to alt-tab twice to get a screenshot in this game? What was it? Recycle 12 weapons during a run. Recycling weapons? Like, how do you end up doing this? There could be a character that only works with fresh new weapons, like their weapons only deals a bonus damage on their first run wave, then normal damage on their second, and then very bad damage on their third. You'd have to start over every time. Buy new weapons. Saver. It used to be minus 6, so it was super hard to. There was no point in this, but now I guess the only reason to play this guy is for the initial 20 damage, but also, I don't know, getting more set bonuses towards the end, but to actually gain from having this many weapons, you need every weapon to be pretty much like epic or legendary. Which sometimes I don't end up with 6 legendary or even 6 epic weapons. So why would this guy be way different? I guess it's, if you have a broad variety of weapons, you can more often find one in the shop that you exactly need to upgrade. Oh yes, that's something that interests me. Oh wow, a melee soldier. That would be very fun. I want to try that one day. I'll go with crossbow though. Oh, see, I didn't click. Dude, a melee soldier. I love that they gave us the opportunity, the option. Ah! It doesn't necessarily crit on the other bolts if the first one crits. The shield. Damn, not great. Ah, the crit's nice. The crit's actually very nice, even though it's just melee. This character is much easier using the arrow keys. You can stutter step more easily. Crit, crit, crit. Ah, good enough. Crit, thank you. Primitive. No, I want precise, medieval. Yes. Range, damage. Damage is nice. That would. I have to take it. I know it's sometimes a suicide item, but I gotta stay ahead of the curve. I haven't seen like insane changes though, like noticeable weapon nerfs that I can see so far. I think it's mostly slight balance changes to the rarer weapons, like the plasma hammer and stuff like that. I never really paid attention to the exact damage numbers. Sure, I compared them, but I don't know them. I didn't know them exactly. I'll go for crit. So much spam. I don't know why I reroll if I can't buy it, it's pointless. Ah, fuck. Need more crit. This is the spud. Oh, fuck. This is rough. Crit, 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 I need crit. All of the defensive options here. I don't really want them or need them. What the fuck? Tardigrade. What is he doing here? Defies the damage of one hit taken every way. Interesting, but I won't really need it. That'd be nice for the ghost. Gee, I just keep upgrading my range, downgrading my range. Screwdriver 3? Why? Ugh. Give me crit. Ah, fertilizer is very cheap. Pays for itself after 4 waves. And then after that it's all bonus. On top of the extra harvesting you gain from it. Ah! I'm gonna start using my keyboard. Oh! This is the kind of gameplay limitations that make a good, interesting character. Fuck! Give me crit. Oh well, attack speed. Kept its price of 25. Interesting. I thought that when you locked an item, it still suffered from inflation. This is purely precise, so maybe it'll increase the chance to get precise only, but I don't think that's how it works. Now we hope for more crossbows. Or I can maybe start recycling weapons.
I need 12 recycles.
Piggy. Oh shit, I gotta move on this one. That is a lot of harvesting. About 11 waves left. 11 times 40 is 440 plus the extra growth from it. Sure, for fun. Ugh, I wanted the luck, but then even more minus damage. Ha, pick up range. Oh god. Can't do this. Minus 5 for 32 only, I guess. Whatever. Ouch. This is gonna suck. Keyboard time. I gotta kill the charger. I wonder what the name for the aliens are. Oh god. No healing. Hmm. Yeah, okay, that turret's pretty useful. When I noticed that it was a fire turret, I thought it might be very nice. Thank you.
damage, please. Why does it tell me that? Wow, 3 max health, 2 HP. Was it always like this? I thought this was only HP regen and minus health, no plus max health. Oh, this is straight up 100% scaling with ranged. The downside is negligible. I gotta get ranged damage and better weapons. I'll let my fire turret work a bit on the side. Away from me, so I can focus different things. Look at all the food! Ouch, I'm gonna need some. My luck is 0, how am I getting so much food? Is there a knockback on the fire turret? Why are they, like, rushing towards me? Oh, couldn't move, I had clicked or something. That's some pickup range, yeah. Means I can get all the food that drops exactly when I need it. Percent? What the fuck? Used to be twice the speed. I guess that makes it less polarizing, where a burn build doesn't necessarily completely need this. Still no weapons. I got range damage. 2000 already? That can't be real. 2000? There's no fucking way that dealt 2000. And it says it already dealt 200 more? 2000 and I dealt only 5 per hit. That means I would have had killed 400 last wave. That's insane. Might be possible, I guess. Ow. Need food. Blue warrior need food badly. Oh, the knockback. Oh, well, I'm dead. Ow, 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 ow. Give me food. Holy shit. No. Food, food, food. Damn. Wish I had gotten more weapons. Would it have helped? I think so. That was a cool archetype though. Plus ranged. Crit modifications. Ooh, that's why he has these. Is this guy interesting? I don't think so. Huh, wow, it put me back on this side. Huh, he got the nerf. Oh, never mind, he didn't. Attack speed. One armed is my favorite. Let's try this guy. I'm sure he's still super easy. Do that exact. Well, I'm probably not the only one who have mentioned that he needed a nerf to attack speed. But I remember being one of those that said it. So does the knight have any downside besides the limitations that don't really limit anything? Feels like he should have large attack speed and movement speed penalties to reinforce the slow but powerful swings. And then after that they added the attack speed reduction, attack speed bonus reduction effect. Maybe I was hurt, but it was probably someone else. Only blue items. Yeah, that's a huge upside of this guy. You get given blue weapons on the first wave. Get offered. Melee for every one armor. Holy shit, he is so fucking powerful. Plus two per one armor. Holy crap. One armor here. And there's no point in playing a shield. Shield scales with armor, but with this guy, everything scales with armor. So you're better off with an actually good weapon like the sword, which has a nice swing to it. This wave was over so fast. I remember in the demo, I think, I didn't need to click a button for me to switch between mouse and then controller. I wish that soldier run worked out. But it's a bit rough. Why not? I gotta take it out. Shoot at me. Yeah, I'll take a fruit. Still, I'm still in one-shot territory. More weapons. I always fall behind on weapon selection. Okay, never mind. I think I've got some here. do I keep getting this background? Oh, because... Whoa! What's with this selection? Yikes. The blunt set bonus. What? It changed in between levels? I gotta go back to the one I started with. What the fuck? The background is so weird. Is this the demo background? The ground items are so, like, detailed. I don't remember that. Seems like there's a few new ground items, like metal spuds. Ah, it feels weird. But it is the same color as the demo. It's literally the demo background. I hadn't played in so long and I played Darkland. This is too bright for me. Cool that you can change during a run now. If you get annoyed, you're not stuck with it. Oh, yeah, you gotta kill trees. Oh, the bee. The bees in Wobbly Life look like that. Oh yeah, I do need to alt-tab twice before I can take screenshots. Damn, why does every game do that? Five. Gotta get the tree. Woo. Oh yeah, the warrior helm now is so OP, just minus 5 speed instead of the previous minus of 10. Ooh, speaking of speed. Oh, I hate how they reduce the sound that enemies make. You can barely hear them at all when they go wham wham. Now all you hear is just you beating them up and the music. There's no other sound effect in this game. That's kind of lame. There's no tail from the monsters. Used to be, not anymore. Same deal with the heal bots and the one that accelerate. They're super quiet now, you don't even know they're on the map.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Thank you.